You talk to her again and me and my boys will mess you up.
Who talks like that?
I'm serious, Jimmy.
Fine, not a problem. Enjoy your sham of a marriage.
I will!
You got another one of those?
Pretty expensive.
Good job in there.
Getting married doesn't remove you from the burden of having to act like a human being.
Totally, those two are doomed.
Right? Has any couple ever had a more dishonest start to a marriage? I mean, the balls to have a traditional Catholic ceremony.
When she's already had two abortions.
And can only orgasm through anal.
Mr. and Mrs. Cutamaccio? Old Cutamaccios? You're pretty.
Thanks.
How do you know her?
I'm friends with the sister.
Friends of Fat Lindsay?
Yeah, me and Fat Lindsay are hella close.
So, what you heard about me?
Nothing, just that you're the worst.
Says the girl who just stole a blender from a wedding.
No. Really? Oh, man! I thought it was a food processor.
Who's the worst now?
Yeah, well.